Now, students, please stand for the pledge. Salute, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now let's pause for a moment of silence. Thank you, and let's have a great day.
Good morning, Raiders. I'm Will.
And I'm Cruz.
And this is your morning announcements. SCA will be meeting this Friday in the STEM lab during clubs. That day will be Tacky Christmas Sweater Day, so throw on your best Christmas garb and join us for a birthday party for Jesus. See an FCA leader for a pass.
There will be a blowout game this Friday night at the basketball game versus Northwest. Wear your blue and cheer on the Raiders.
Any senior who made an ACT composite score of 31 or higher, or has a minimum SAT, a combined score of 1360, math and verbal only, needs to come by the counseling office to see if they qualify to be a Georgia Scholar.
On December 16, the cafeteria will be having a Christmas lunch. They will be serving baked ham, seasoning, dressing, whole wheat rolls, sweet potato casserole, steamed green beans, cranberry sauce, leafy green salad, fresh fruit, strawberry shortcake, and milk. Join them for the holiday lunch.
Congrats to the Northwest Georgia Regional Tech Fair winners, Alan Esquivel in the project program, Kale Hopkins in the 3D modeling, and Miranda True Love in internet applications.
Happy birthday to Luis Dave Ortiz.
Have a great day, and remember, don't be a hater, be a Raider.
It's your boy Jeff.
And it's your boy Juan.
And we're here with Gabby and Amber to talk about basketball game today.
So today, JV girls and boys have a game home.
Varsity girls and boys also have a game at home against Gilmer.
That was late.
Oh, hey, season's greeting, friends. I've come here to tell you a story about two friends. This is not the story we're telling. This is Ripley's, believe it or not. Pity humans. So the story starts out like this.
It was a regular day, December the 1st, when all of a sudden there was a loud burst. It was Leo, his jolly was taking a fall. He shouted, "Why's no one decking the halls?" He was talking to Lane, who was sitting alone and looking up puppies from the web on his phone. He looked up at Leo and asked him what's up. Just listen up closely and sipped up from his cup. Remember that film that we need for French class? He responded to Leo with only a yas. He looked at the camera and both took big breaths and opened their mouths so they'd give it their best. Come on, come on, to the Marche du Noël. We all know you enjoy it, we'll make you feel well. We'll sell plenty of treats and drinks and food, so bring you some money and enjoy our good. The auditorium is where we will be, so just come on down. Come on, come see. It will go on all day, December the 8th. Prince 3 will be there, so please don't be late.
Now, wasn't that a lovely story? Now, make sure you come to our Christmas market, December the 8th, and enjoy all our treats we offer. Season's greetings.